Mrs. Hopkins. I've read your results, and the audiology tests all point to the same thing. And it looks like your baby is profoundly deaf, and will be for forever. Didn't they understand what I said?
Oh, yes, yes.
That's good. You can help give deaf people their hearing.
Do you really want to know?